Hey, boss. Got another one for you.
Andrew?
You seen this latest article doing the rounds today? 3 weeks later and the press are still going with narrative of the rivalry at Colorsport. Still!
They just need an angle for Silverstone. Paid no attention.
But they're right, aren't they? It's not like Gally and Aiden are suddenly treating each other like teammates.
They just need time. It took me a while to warm to Aiden back in the day.
Well, that's because you were a grumpy old man.
Yeah. Well, something's never changed, I guess.
Ha! Now you're just grumpier and older. I'll leave you to it. Ciao.
Bye.
Talk to him, Kelly.
This is still about Baku, isn't it?
Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. clear for three more laps. Okay, good work. Great pass. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
You see, this is just another example of the Konnersport drivers antagonising each other.
Yeah, but you've got to look at Ackermann as well. He's the one that can sort this situation out. And so far, he's letting them run wild.
His job is to keep control. And no matter what the season, no matter what the driver... So after a
Callie, this is your first ever F1 race at Silverstone in front of the home fans. So just try to put into words what that means to you.
Oh, I mean, I love it. The fans always remind me that motorsport is bigger than the drivers, it's bigger than the teams. It's this whole community of people who come together just to enjoy the sport. And yeah, the home fans are always going to feel special.
Well, I have to say, it was tight out there once again between you and Aiden. You're not giving each other much space, are you?
Yeah, well, we're both incredibly competitive drivers. And we're going to have races where we get in each other's way. It happens all the time within teams, you know.
Now, naturally, there has been a lot of speculation about the role of your father, Davidoff Butler, in securing your seat at Konnersport. Just what do you say to the critics?
Okay, well, look at Gasly, Leclerc, Russell, and now everyone's suddenly surprised that an F1 team signed an F2 champion. I'm here because I can drive. People need to get a grip.
That's great, thank you.